Microsoft would still be the leader and continue to push on without me.
I mean, is there nothing else or something else that might not tempt you? After all, we had another software billionaire who was tempted to become president of the United States earlier this year. Might you not share that same temptation?
No, I really don't see that. It's not attractive to me.